Hello everybody, yes, how are we all doing? It is the Fredders93 here and welcome back to another edition of Monday Madness, where this time round we are here on some FIFA Ultimate Team. Now this is the squad I'm going to be rolling with straight away. Let's jump straight into our first match of the day. Okay, some decent players in there. Not bad, not bad. Could be a pretty close game. Could be a pretty close game. So this is the first game of the two. Let's go. Yes! I wasn't sure if we was going to have made that, bearing in mind the sort of angle that it was. But, yeah, we just about made it. Excellent. So Maximan's gone past Semedo like he's not even there. He's taken Nick Pope off his line. And that makes it 2-0. What a goal there from Alan Sir Maximan. And don't tell me he's about rage quit. Mate, it's 11 minutes in. Rage quit. Excellent. Sounds a bit easier than I thought it would be. Right, so we're just going to make one change here. ZX going to come in for Fernando. And it was going to be the second game of three. Now, let's see who we're up against. Ooh. Again, another player with some decent packs. It's a bit of an interesting thing. You've got CDM at centre back. You're right back playing centre back as well. You've got Jeff Hendrick though, so that probably tells you all you need to know. Can't expect too much from this then. We can't expect much from Jeff Hendrick anyway. Right, second game of three. Let's go. Got no words for that. But we bounce back. So Maximan in the song. Now it's 1-1 straight away. The initial shot saved by Song, saved from Song rather, but they're volleyed in by Ferran Torres. This game's getting interesting. Seriously? Such a dick move there. The sweat at that. Oof. It says Sam Maximan's kept in play though, you know. Floated a song into Jesus, and that's 2-2. Four goals in the first 17 minutes. Only on FIFA Ultimate Team. He's not gonna let it never go from there, is he? No, he's gonna get Zablaz, that guy. Going it. Not too badly hit, you know. Pass there. Why did you send Neves out? I was gonna have got that out with any luck. But you brought Neves out. Oh why? 93 pace on that. Okay. Do I look at maybe to get him in some point down the line? In the song. Sweat this to Jesus. And that's 3-3. Seriously, six goals in half an hour? Madness. Is he onside? He is, you know. Oh. So the shot from Sam Maximan gets blocked, and we take advantage of the fact that the goalkeeper hits the deck, and we've taken the lead for the first time in this match. Well, that was an entertaining first half and a half of FIFA Ultimate Team. Let's hope for some more fun in the second half. Oh, wasn't sure if Odegaard stayed on side there, you know, but apparently he must have done. Oh, he shouldn't have left Jesus on his own there, because he's just going to stretch our lead to two now. I've got to remember that the fans are up that end, and I'll celebrate with them next time. He's in again, Jesus. Can he make this 6-3? No. But neither can Hakim Ziyech. Oh, he's not. He's not. I hope he's just making subs. Okay, he's making subs, thank God. And that's how he's going to get his goals, by swaying it. How original. Go on, Jesus. No. What? That was not the last man or denying a goal scoring opportunity. No way, that's bollocks. Come on. It's exactly how this game's going. First thing John Matip does is concede a penalty. And that's brought things to 5-5. Okay. Well, Aspas. Damn, his goalkeeper's just too good at the minute. Things hadn't been going right for us in this game for the last few moments. And that just about summed things up. And Odegaard's injured as well. Even fucking better. So we're going to take one for the team. It's going to leave me down to 9. Yep. Even with someone on the line, I just couldn't get to that. Crack of a free kick, though. Actually, I don't think I'm going to play a third game. Because the excitement of this game is, I mean, that's happened. Where the fuck was everyone going? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. This game's going to end up being it with 8 men, isn't it? Yep. I don't think I'm going to have any centre-backs for the next episode. Ah, so what an entertaining game that was there. Ah, what a game. But that is going to do it for this week on Monday Madness. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. Leave the like. Subscribe if you're new. Follow the social medias, follow the Twitch, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye for now.